こんばんは皆さん、今日はどうでしょう、元気でしょうか。今日も一日頑張ってですね、仕事帰りにちょっとビニーズピザに寄ってます。 Hey, okay, how are you doing, buddy? So, alright, so today I'm like, just I'm stopped by, you know, the Vinny's Pizza, right here. Yeah, on the way back, actually. Yeah, so today's also this busy day. Look at this, this is a pizza that I ordered, the sausage slice. Yeah, it's at $2. It's very cheap though, anyways. Yeah, today I'm going to talk about, it's busy, you know, the word busy. You know, so in...Anyways, English, okay, the busy has the two meanings, right? It's like the one is just the busy. You gotta do so many things, just the busy, right? The computer works, the paperwork, something like that. And there is one more meaning, right? But I didn't know that. So actually, that there is a very huge furniture shop in the same building, the same floor of the building. And so there are the owners. And so one of the owners, really, you know, he's really...always, what can I say, very uptight, you know, type of person. And so the same for the, there is the bathroom. It's like I went to the bathroom, you know, once in a while. The times I met the one guy, you know, he always said like, oh, so how are you doing? That's like, I said busy. Yeah, because like I got to do so many stuff. That's why I said busy. But he said, oh, really busy? So I said, so what about you? He said, yeah, of course I'm busy. You know, he said like this. But I didn't understand what, you know, what he said, like, oh, I'm busy, that he insisted. But really, I said, oh, really? Oh, it's pretty hard. It's like, oh, man, it's, you know, I feel sorry, something like I said. But he said, why? You know? But anyways, I didn't know that the meaning itself, so it can be helped, right? But it was really weird for me. It's like each time he always insisted, I'm so busy. We are so busy like that.Yeah, but like the just only words in Japanese case, the busy is isogashi, right? So it's one meaning, you know, which is like the just busy. We gotta do so many stuff, okay? はい、ちょっと長くなったわけでしょ。日本語で言うたらね、その同じフロアにちょっと自分の働き方と同じフロアにその家具屋みたいなのがあってね、そこのオーナーがですね、そのたまにトイレで会うわけよ。ならね、もう忙しいって聞かれるけど、そうね、忙しいね。でもいろいろコンピューターワークもあるし、もう大変って言うよね。したらね、向こうが、これはあんたどうって俺聞いたら、向こうも、いや、それは忙しいくさいぐらいのもんや。いや、忙しいわ、みたいな感じ。なんこいつそげんね、こう、飲酒してから主張しようとかやなと思ったわけ。今回ね、どうもね、ビジーっていう言葉に2つの意味があるらしいね、英語では。で日本語で忙しいって言ったらもう1つしかない。ただもうバタバタ忙しい。けど、その、英語の場合はね、その、また違う意味があるわけ。んで、彼はいつも俺に聞くときに、あんた忙しい、いや俺は忙しい、しょうがない、もうそのまんまもういろいろ歩き忙しい。そやけどやつは、おうそうや、俺の方が忙しいぜぐらいのノリやった。でそれはなんでかなっていう話でね。ほんならあまあいいですよ。ほんならね、あの2つの意味のもう一個はね、結局ねビジネス上ね、ビジーちゅうのはね、すごく仕事うまくいっとうちゅう意味だ。やけね、やつらはねそれをこう印象したかったわけね。それで、お俺はビジーぜって言ったら、もう俺は儲かりようぜっていう意味やった。それを知らんもんや、俺は、お大変やねえとかね、忙しいっちゃろ、大変やねえぐらいの気持ちで言いよったけんね、向こうもちょっと腹かいてたわけよ。Okay, so anyway, yeah, so they always say that, oh, like, that we are busy, I'm busy, they say, like, the meaning itself, like, business is going well, right? But it's like, I didn't know that, because, like, Japanese cases, we don't have, like, the meaning. Yeah, so, oh, the busy? Oh, I'm so sorry, like, I feel sorry. But, like, they always, like, insist like, that thing, right? So, but, after that, I realized that there are two meanings of the busy, but...Of course, I understand, you know, but I said he's uptight and a little snobby, that's like, can be helped, but, you know, so it's very good to know that. But just right, a couple months ago, 1 month or 2 months ago, it was like a close, you know, they bankrupted, you know. So, yeah, like, I mean, it's just like they're always like pretending they're busy, but actually, they are not so busy, right? So now, actually, they're busy for like figuring out so many stuff, the paperwork or something for the bankruptcy.Yeah, I think so. Okay? So, とにかくそのですね、長間隔で忙しいやら言おって、ビジネスうまくいっとやら言ったけどね、数ヶ月前に、1ヶ月か2ヶ月前に、ね、潰れたよ。あの、破産した。ね。やっぱね、格好つけてからね、偉そうに言いようがあって、結果的にはね、すげえ大して儲かりがないんですよ。でね、アメリカ人はそういうところがある。なんかこう、うまくいきようぜやら言うて、実際は一丁儲かりおらんっていうのがね。まあ、だけど今はね、まあ、実際にその、もう書類整理でね、忙しくしとっちゃろうねって今思うわけですね。 まあ、そんな感じ、まあ、今日はちょっとそのビジーという単語について2つの意味が英語でありますよということがちょっとね触れてみました。じゃあなごなご話はすいませんでした。今日はこれ、はい。